This is CNET, and here are the stories that matter right now. Complaints surfaced online saying that iPhone X screens become unresponsive in cold environments. Apple has acknowledged the problem and explained the issue occurs when iPhone X devices face a rapid change in temperature. The company says the issue will be fixed with an upcoming software update. Twitter announced a new 280-character limit for most languages. The company says your timeline experience should not substantially change, and you'll see about the same amount of tweets in your timeline. Tweets written in Japanese, Korean, and Chinese will retain the older 140-character limit. Twitter says those languages can express about double the amount of information in one character compared to other languages. Chipmaker Broadcom has made an offer to buy Qualcomm in a deal valued at $130 billion. Qualcomm is probably best known for making processors found in mobile phones and licensing out its wireless networking patents. The offer was unsolicited, and Qualcomm says it will assess the proposal. Stay up to date with the latest by downloading the CNET Tech Today app, available for iOS and Android.